Imagine driving underwater surrounded by the deep blue sea without a submarine. Sounds like a scene from a sci-fi movie, right? Yet, Norway is turning this into reality. Welcome to an era where engineering marvels are pushing the boundaries of what we once thought was impossible. Our story begins in the rugged landscapes of Norway, a country renowned for its breathtaking fjords and challenging terrain. Here, a groundbreaking project is underway, a $40 billion mega-project that aims to revolutionize the way we travel. Dubbed as Norway's underwater highway, this ambitious project is set to stretch across the western coast, a region known for its harsh weather and challenging terrain. But this isn't just any highway. We're talking about a sprawling network of underwater tunnels, some plunging as deep as 392 meters below the sea surface, and others floating 30 meters beneath the waves. But how does one build a highway under the sea? Let's dive deeper. Building an underwater highway is no small feat. It involves an intricate ballet of cutting-edge technology and engineering prowess. Picture this: a highway not above ground, but beneath the waters of Norway's rugged western coast. This is no ordinary road. It's a testament to human ingenuity and technological advancement. Let's take a moment to delve into the technologies involved in this colossal project. First up, we have concrete tubes. These aren't your garden variety tubes. They are gargantuan structures, designed to withstand the pressure of being nearly 400 meters under the sea. These tubes are to be tethered to the seabed with strong cables, ensuring their stability amidst the unforgiving ocean currents. Speaking of cables, the ones used in this project are no ordinary cables. These are high tensile cables, designed to withstand tremendous forces. Each cable is a marvel of engineering in its own right, capable of holding these massive concrete tubes in place, come what may. But what about surface maritime traffic, you ask? That's where pontoons come into the picture. These floating structures are designed to minimize the impact of the underwater highway on the busy waterways above. Anchored to the seabed, these pontoons serve as support for the sections of the highway that float 30 meters below the surface. This innovative design allows for a seamless integration of the underwater highway with the maritime ecosystem above. Together, these elements, the concrete tubes, the high tensile cables, the pontoons, they all come together in a symphony of engineering brilliance to create a functional underwater highway. This is not just a road, it's a testament to what can be achieved when human ingenuity meets technological advancement. But as with any great endeavor, this project is not without its challenges. Constructing an underwater highway is a mammoth task, fraught with potential risks such as explosions, fires, and overloads. Each of these risks will need to be meticulously managed and mitigated through comprehensive testing and careful planning. But every masterpiece has its challenges. Let's explore what they are. While the underwater highway promises a revolutionary solution to transportation, it's not without its hurdles. Let's dive into the challenges that engineers and project managers face in making this audacious dream a reality. The first and perhaps the most daunting challenge is the risk of explosions. Imagine building a tunnel hundreds of meters below the water surface, where a small miscalculation or technical glitch could set off a catastrophic chain reaction. Sounds like a thriller movie plot, doesn't it? But that's the stark reality these engineers are grappling with every day. Then there's the threat of fires. Fire in an underwater tunnel might seem paradoxical, but when you're dealing with complex machinery and construction materials, the risk is very much real. Fire safety measures need to be meticulously planned and rigorously implemented to ensure the safety of both the construction crew and future users of the highway. Overloads are another significant concern. The underwater highway will have to withstand the weight of countless vehicles, not to mention the pressure from the water above. To counter this, the project requires extensive testing and simulation to ascertain the strength and durability of the structures. And let's not forget the environmental implications. The project must minimize its impact on marine life and the surrounding ecosystem. This calls for innovative design and construction strategies, like using concrete tubes, strong cables, and pontoons to minimize disruption to maritime traffic. But how do you test a project of this magnitude? The answer lies in comprehensive testing procedures. Every component, every process, every safety measure needs to be tested and retested until they meet the stringent standards set by the authorities. After all, there's no room for error when you're building the world's first underwater highway. These challenges are steep indeed, but with a blend of cutting-edge technology, meticulous planning, and the indomitable spirit of human innovation, they are not insurmountable. And when these hurdles are finally cleared, we'll witness a new chapter in the annals of engineering. So, when can we expect to drive through this underwater marvel? Embarking on a project of this magnitude takes time, patience, and a whole lot of determination. This journey began in the closing days of 2017, when the first shovel broke the ground, marking the inception of Norway's ambitious underwater highway. As we trace this timeline, we find ourselves in the present, with the project in full swing, a testament to the steadfast resolve of those involved. The road ahead, though long and fraught with challenges, holds a promise of completion by the year 2035. As we gaze at the horizon, the potential impact of this project begins to take shape. Imagine the ease of travel along the western coast as the underwater highway simplifies navigation through the challenging terrain. But the benefits extend beyond the borders of Norway. This revolutionary infrastructure will not only bolster tourism, but also invigorate trade, serving as a lifeline for the region's economy. The ripple effect will be felt far and wide, contributing to the overall development of the regions involved. We stand at the cusp of a new era, where the impossible is made possible through relentless innovation and engineering prowess. As we eagerly wait for this engineering marvel to come to life, one can't help but wonder what other feats of engineering we might witness in the future. As we wrap up our journey through Norway's underwater highway, we leave you with a thought. A $40 billion mega project like this, with its sophisticated engineering and sheer ambition, is truly a testament to human ingenuity. Imagine a world where traversing deep waters is as common as crossing a street. The potential benefits are staggering. Considering the challenges and potential benefits of this project, do you think underwater highways could become a common sight in the future? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe for more fascinating stories from the world of engineering.